know what's going on. Ooh, Arcane Teddy getting heavily bullied out by Adam here. Actually, may just look for him, but no, the flash forward! Even so, I thought that was still going down. They're actually bringing King over as well, and D.Va. Adam flashless needs to be very, very careful here. He's going to dodge around the Spectral Maw and taxis King out the tower shot. Adam, how does he keep doing it? They're all so low.